Yeah, so I heard you talking about visiting the nursing homes.
Yeah.
I had to call because my sister-in-law and I, for the past, I would say 5 years or so, we take our children, and between the two of us, we have 8 children. We take them all to the nursing home in our area, or if we're visiting my husband's grandmother, we call the nursing home in her area, which was Long Island. I called their recreation director and set a time for us to come and visit when they might already have, you know, time for their activities. They're in the rec room or something like that. And we go with the kids and we sing Christmas songs with them. My husband will come and play the piano for us. We sing. The kids all go and greet them and shake their hands and talk with them. If they had an activity plan, we might stay for that. Like one year, they actually got to do a craft with them. They just sat at the tables and crafted with them, and they were just enjoying talking with the kids. And so it really has been a great experience for the kids.
Mystique,
they really love it every year.
Mystique, that is so amazing what you do. Where did this come from? God love you. Where did this come from? What in your background and your child? Go ahead.
Oh, no, it actually was my sister-in-law's idea. You know, we both just wanted something to get the kids involved. And because they're young, you know, they can't really go to, like, homeless shelters and stuff like that. You have to be at least 16 in some of the areas, the places in our area. So we just wanted something for them to not be so focused on receiving. We wanted them to do something to give back. And that's kind of really the only thing that was open for them at the ages that where they are. So we've been doing it for the past few years, and they love it.
Oh, that's
awesome.
And
do your kids love it, too?
Yes, they really do. They look forward to going, actually. They love singing. They like being the center of attention. So they're singing, and all the people are looking at them and clapping for them, and, yeah, they love it.
That's so heartwarming. What you've given to your kids, too, in doing this is amazing.
Thank you.
God bless you. All right, Mystique, thank you so much.